Hello today. Today we're going to learn how to sharpen a pencil. Pencils normally are very cheap. You can probably buy a package of 24 for about a dollar. Here's a normal, common pencil.
Of course, a pencil isn't good unless you sharpen it. You can't write with a non-sharpened pencil. So what I did is I went down to the pet store and bought myself a Galapagos pencil sharpening turtle. Woo! Woo! Which automatically sharpens any pencil he sees. And there you have a perfectly sharpened pencil. Thank you, Mr. Galapagos Pencil Sharpening Turtle. And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. How to sharpen a pencil. You can get your own Galapagos sharpening pencil turtle for only $255 million.
Just make sure you don't mention it to the ASPCA or the World Wildlife Federation.
Hoo 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 ho